If you go technically into the language, entrepreneurship is sort of to take between, to take, you know, you buy something from over here and you sell it over there and you frame it, you market it, you create an enterprise around being the middleman. If you take the spirit of it, entrepreneurship is creative venturing. It's basically going into new areas, creating businesses and figuring out who the client is and what's going on. So broadly spoken, I think it's a spirit of generativity with a focus on business.